I mean, Dolphins place linebacker, former New England Patriot, and very good member of the New England Patriots, Kyle Van Noy, on COVID-19. In addition to Christian Wilkins and wide receiver, I don't even know if he was playing, Matt Cole, COVID-19. They removed wide receiver Lynn Bowden. I didn't even know he was playing after his 6-day stint. They looked for the fifth straight win against the LA Chargers. Up in the Chargers. Worth a subscribe.